Ooh, that's a new one. I'm gonna have to do something about that. Hello, everyone! Hi! Hello, hello, hello! Hi. Hope everyone's doing good tonight. I just woke up from a nap and I have a cat on my lap. So I think I'm doing pretty good. We're gonna be playing the South Park game. No, not the one on Nintendo 64. I thought about it, maybe later. We're gonna play like the good one. Cat on your lap. My cat's on my lap. She's being such a good girl right now. Yes, she is. Let's look at the options. Difficulty, casual, hardcore, normal. I thought gameplay difficulty was based on your race. That's just the amount of money you earn, right? Or is that, or am I thinking of just the fractured but whole? There we go, subtitles. That's what I wanted. Oh, you know, the Ubisoft Club and Club Rewards. How could I? No, I'm good. A Pooner Pictures presentation.
Deep in the lands of Zaran, the humans of Koopa Keep struggle to stay alive as they are attacked by the wicked drow elves of Larnia. Darkness falls as the humans beg their king to save them, a noble king known only as the Grand Wizard.
Yeah, that sounds like Cartman would do.
Continue their attacks. They seek the human's most treasured relic, the Stick of Truth. But the tides of war soon change, as news of a new kid spreads throughout the land. In order to save the humans, the Grand Wizard must get to the new kid before the Drow Elves can manipulate his man and use him to take the sacred relic from human hands. For whomever controls the Stick controls the universe.
I really like how it switched to that like old ass school like animation style. Yo. Oh man, they put work into this. My hidden knowledge has awoken. Ooh, spray tan. Way jersey. That's a jersey thing. You guys are cabbage! Cabbage! Moth cabbage! Both of these look the same. Am I crazy? This one looks a bit better. Okay. We're goth, we're not emo, and we're not those douchey vampire kids. Ugh, come on. They don't even smoke. Is this just Clyde? I'm not being a ginger kid. Oh, here we go. There we go. We got my little ham bangs. Although we can only give him a mohawk, but it's okay. I can get a hoodie like Kenny's. Oh, I like that. It's got a scarf. Oh, that has a scarf too, though. But it's a little preppy. There we go. Yep, secondary. Oh, here we go. This. Yeah! Yo! Wait, hold on. We may have to... There we go. I'm not exactly, like, the brightest of oranges. Gross. Yeah, ball chin. Double chin, freckles, ginger, gross, mud, mole, gar, scar, killed someone in prison. How about just tired? I am a very tired kid. I wear glasses in real life. Let's put some glasses on. How come none of these look good? Maybe we will forgo the eyewear. Hey, speaking of the goth kid. Four bedrooms, two baths. South Park real estate. Oh man, they need the people leading back.
It's a new beginning for us. Things are finally going to be good.
Do you really think it will be better for him?
They won't look for him here. We just need to make sure he doesn't attract any attention. Come on, let's see how he's doing.
Sweetie, hon, you all dressed?
Hey, champ, how do you like your new room? I know it's a big change for all of us, but, son, do you remember...
As we woke up at 4 p.m. It wasn't me, I swear.
He doesn't remember at all.
That's good he doesn't remember.
Sweetie, we want you to have lots of fun here. Why don't you go out and make some friends?
Right, get outside and play, son. Like normal kids.
We've got some money for you on the kitchen counter, sweetie. Just be back before it gets dark.
Yeah, we love you too.
Looks like you've seen some things. Okay, cool. I get a toy chest. Get a run button. I get a slap button. I have a goldfish. Computer stuff, UPS, clothes, toys, baseball cards. Oh shit. Okay. D-pad brings me here. Good picture of the South Park cows. Why are they crows? Go ahead, not playing Spooky Vision. Spooky Vision? What's Spooky Vision? Locked. You sent it to me? Let me take a look. Oops. No, I failed. Wait. There we go. No flush though? Can I at least wash my hands? Yay! And then we'll just leave it running. Let's go! Man, a whole bunch of crap everywhere.
Come on, son. Get out there. Make friends. You're really gonna go outside with that hair? So you realize that your hair looks like that. Come on, son. Get out there. Make friends.
Hey, you fart on people.
You're really gonna... So you realize that your hair looks like that. Come on, son. Get it. You're really gonna go outside with that hair? Knock it off! That's enough!
B? Pressing B? Let me look it up real fast.
It wasn't a request, fart it was in a command. Now
South Park Stick
friends.
Of Truth. Oh shit, they just kicked me out of the house. Oh, I just moved the right stick up. There we go.
Will you go out and be a kid for Christ's sake?
Oh. I guess I gotta go be a kid. I wanna get that bag. Oh well. You have a scarf too, we're scarf buddies.
You shall die by my warhammer, Growl. I better stay to the forest realm. That way I banish you first. You can't hold out much longer. Help! Somebody! I can't hold out much longer.
Help! Oh no, Butters!
Hey, no fair. That's cheating. I'm gonna tell my mom. Thanks, kid. I didn't realize he had a health potion. My name is Butters the Merciful. I'm a paladin.
Hello, Butters. I have a friend. Yeah. Bless me. Everyone knows it's Butters. That's me.
About your arrival. The wizard lives this way, in the greenhouse, over there. Hey, where are you from? Where'd you live before moving here? Did I Colorado? Grand Wizard!
So, you are the new kid. Your coming was foretold by a Coldwell banker. I am the Wizard King. But the time for talk is not now. Let me show you my kingdom.
How is this game on Twitch, man? I have no idea.
Oh, who's your new friend, Eric?
Shut up, Mom. Not now.
Is that Spanish? Oh my! Is that Spanish? Oh! Oh!
Welcome to the Kingdom of Koopa Keep.
I've got Maxine. I got diabetes.
A level 14 warrior. Here you can see our massive stables, overseen by the level 9 ranger, Scott Malkinson, who has the power of diabetes. And here, of course, is the breathtaking and lovely Princess Kinney! Maiden in all the kingdom. Don't ask why Kinney wanted to be a chick, it's just how he seems to be rolling right now.
I gotta talk with everyone. Hi, Glide.
You may have heard of my deeds at the Battle of Stark's Pod. That's the line the Grand Wizard gave me. Sorry, but the Grand Wizard told me to stick to the script. That's the line the Grand Wizard gave me. What do you want? A medal? Nice. Yeah, <that's> a great. Point. What do you want? A medal? Sorry, but the Grand Wizard told me to stick to the script.
My loyalty is as incurable as my diabetes. The power of diabetes is both a gift and a curse, but mostly a curse. The Grand Wizard will hold snacks if we talk off script.
Stick to your line. You have diabetes. No talking, Scott.
Please stop.
It's a bad Mr. Kitty. It's a bad Mr. Kitty. I am not familiar at all with this game. The Pool of Vision. The Rock of Insanity.
The Rock of Insanity holds mysterious powers. Kay, you're insane now. If you want to be healed, you must gaze at the rock again. Kay, you're healed.
I appreciate it.
Behold the distant realm of downtown, home of corrupt merchant lords and homeless people.
Not the homeless. Change. Wizard stump.
Stump. Perhaps one day I will show you what it does. Some say he who discovers the secret of the wizard stump is the master of his own destiny. I figured the wizard stump. Perhaps one day I the wizard stump. The wizard stump. Perhaps one day I will show you what it does. The wizard stump. Perhaps one day. You have located the training area where our massive army learns to fight.
As core paladin, my job is to deliver the Wizard King's justice and his mail.
I'm gonna have a good time with this shit.
You've been shot out, new kid, because humans everywhere are in great danger. I need something from you, and in return, I am prepared to allow you into my kingdom. I know you are very excited. It's time for your first quest, but first, please tell us thy name.
Zerataro.
You entered douchebag, is that correct? Are you sure you want to keep the name douchebag?
God damn it, this fucking game.
Very well, douchebag. You will now choose a class. Fighter, mage, thief, or Jew. A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. You look sneaky enough to be a thief. Jew, huh? So I guess we'll never really be friends. You look sneaky enough. A mage is like a fighter has courage, honor, and the ability to kick fucking ass.
Oh, again, achievement? I'm not worried about achievements. Also, I'm on the Switch version, so.
A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool.
I don't know what I want to do.
You look sneaky enough to be a thief.
Play as a thief, make it a challenge run.
Now please, go and visit the weapon shop. Procure yourself a weapon and we shall teach you to fight. Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler? Perhaps you would like to hear tips and rumors for $2?
Oh, I picked one of the best classes, a word? Oh, wait, I forgot to get the money that was on the table at the house. Oops.
Ah, a lovely purchase.
Why? KKK gloves.
But don't let it bother you that there's a game to be played.
Wait. Oh, I get it now. The Koopa Clan. God damn it.
Ah, you have procured a weapon. Yes. It's now time to teach you how to fight. I want you to take your new weapon and, with the bravery of a noble knight, beat up Clad. What? Kick Clad's ass, new kid. What I do? I'm the king, Clad, and the king wishes to be amused. Go on, new kid, kick his ass.
God damn it. This is why Cartman's not allowed to be in charge.
I'm gonna kick your ass. Clad, you have to wait your turn. That's lame. No, Clad, it's like olden times. You have to wait your turn. Like in the Middle Ages, Clad. I know it's lame, Clad, but that's how we're fucking doing it. All right, douchebag, bash Clad's face in. Don't be shy. This is
unbelievable. It's like olden times.
Wearing armor. In order to hurt him, I want you to hit Clad as hard as you can. Ah! Oh! Power attack, douchebag. You need to really hurt Clad.
Oh, press Y. I'm pressing A. I'm stupid.
Ah. Oh, shit, dude. I think I see blood. Fucking nice, bro. It's exactly what you do to guys with armor like that. Okay, listen up. The key to surviving in battle is not to get hit in the bout. Clad, it's your turn to attack. Douchebag, protect your bout. Prepare yourself.
I protected my balls.
Dude, you're already way better than Clad. All right, it's time to use your heroic powers. Using your ability takes power points, or PP for short. PP. If you have a fucking better name for them, then fucking say it, Clad. Fucking asshole. Douchebag, use your thief ability to make Clad pay for insulting the king.
Let's fighting love. Hey, hey, let's go kick ass a roo. Da 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 da, protect my balls.
Didn't count. Way to wipe that smile off his stupid face, douchebag. Now do it one more time. Finish him. What? I was going easy. Take this. Yeah.
It's even got the Clyde cry. Oh, man.
Dude, that was awesome. You were all like, bam, and Clyde was all like, nah, nah. Okay, okay. You prove yourself worthy, douchebag. Now come inside the war tent and I shall let you see the relic. Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler? Perhaps you would like to hear tips and rumors for $2? Don't waste your money on tips and rumors.
That's a good tip.
Well, here it is. The reason why humans and elves are locked in a never-ending war. The relic for which human and elf are willing to die. The Stick of Truth. Just 2 days ago, we took the stick back from the elves. Our kingdom was dying, but now it thrives. For whoever controls the stick controls the universe. Don't gaze at it too long, for its power is too much for mere mortals to look at. Now that you have seen the Stick of Truth, let's discuss your dues. Being a member of my kingdom costs $9.95 for the first week, $4 of which is tax deductible.
Alarm! Alarm!
Someone has sounded the alarm!
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
What is it?
The elves are attacking!
Oh my god! Defensive positions!
Oh, KFC. Wait, orc. If I stare for a while, will I go crazy? South Park. We're here. Let's see. Oh, that's right. The Game of Thrones episode had already aired. The Thanksgiving special.
Man the gate! Don't let them through! Give us the stick, humans! Fuck you, Fortress! Aye, aye! Aye, aye! We're not playing pirates, Clyde! Douchebag, this is your chance to prove yourself. Hold off the asshole elves at all costs! Butters! Butters, you're losing! Stop losing!
Gotta save Butters!
Do it, douchebag! Kick these elves' asses! Douchebag, potions will heal you. Here.
Jesus poofs. We're here. I'm here in Istanbul, somewhere in this general air. But who the hell is that?
The rules say you can have one potion every turn. I asked for five, but this was a compromise.
I asked for five.
Fast, douchebag. Try to block all his attacks. Well, if this job doesn't work out, at least you've got a future as a training dummy. Come on, get it right!
Die, asshole!
Okay, if you block all the attacks, you get a counterattack! Look at your enemy on the ground, weak and helpless! Kick the shit out of him! Awesome, you kicked his helpless ass! Now finish off these elves in the name of the Wizard King!
Oh, damn! Wow, crits are the way to fucking go. Butters!
Kick their asses, kid.
No, Mr. Kitty! That's it, Mr. Kitty!
You got this, douchebag! What are you waiting for, douchebag? That guy's just standing there. Go kick his ass! Waiting for you, dude. You can't just hit him like that. You need to try a different tactic to damage him. Look at that archer hiding behind his friend like a wood. Switch to your arrows, douchebag. Snipe that little bitch.
I have arrows?
Sweet, now you can hit the guy in the back. Go for the pink mist. Yeah, bitch, that's what you get for fucking with the Wizard King.
I'm telling.
Careful, douchebag. That guy's ready for your arrows now. You gotta try something else.
Enemies from a flat can counter ranged. Visibility or melee.
Stop it! Oh, it's on!
Great job, douchebag! I swear to God, Scott, if you keep fighting like a pussy, I'll come over there and kick you in your diabetic nuts!
Oh shit, I can take stuff from them. Let's go. I'm not falling for that this time.
Okay, that guy has a shield. Shields are super weak. Just hit them with your simplest hit over and over to wear them down quickly.
You can't hurt me. Oh, shut down.
Hell yeah, that's how you do it. Together, let his guard down. Now's your chance. Power attack his armor. Ooh. That's it. Now finish him.
Oh wow, this guy's armor is like super armor. Okay.
Drow elves, fall back! Fall back, I say! Yes! Awesome, dude! Take that, you asshole elves! Better luck next time! Na 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 na! We still control the universe! It's gone. What? The stick of truth. The elves got it.
Clyde!
That was your one goddamn job, Clyde! To guard the stick of fucking truth! Clyde, you are hereby banished from space and time!
What? No!
You can't do that! Yeah, I can! You're banished and lost in time and space!
Yeah, go home, Clyde!
You fought bravely on the battlefield, douchebag.
If it helps, it'll get real stupid. Yay! I'm excited.
Shut up, Scott. Nobody cares what you think. Anyways, we have a bigger problem now. The stick of truth has been stolen, and we must assemble our entire army in order to get it back.
But our three best warriors still haven't reported for duty, my king.
Our newest member can take care of that. Douchebag, I want you to go out into the neighborhood and find my greatest warriors, Token, Tweak, and Craig.
Oh my God.
I'm sending their pictures to your personal inventory device now. But beware. The lands outside are full of marauding drow elves, monsters, and sixth graders. Be sure you're well equipped. Now go! And send my warriors here! Fighters, go with him.
Guess I'm minding you shop now. You need any weapons or armor? You name it, we'll sell it!
Clyde's helmet. After Clyde was banished, this was all that was left. We gained 4,000. Wow.
A nice purchase. Deal.
Lightning sticker, fire sticker. Yo. Oh, this is silly.
What, you? You want me to fight with you? Okay. This paladin is ready to kick some ass.
Oh, wait, I thought I saw something over here. Yeah. There it is, the Kingdom of Koopa Keep. The God fucking damn it. Oh, I press select. Okay. Let's see, abilities. Okay. Alright. Backstab and mug. Increases the damage of your mug attacks. Steals an item from their inventory. Yo, let's go. Upgrade. I think the thief would actually get to steal in this game. Don't ask me why. Hey, Terrence and Phillip. The evil carbon goatee.
You kids be careful now. My Eric certainly has a lot of little playmates. He's such a friendly boy. I've had my problems raising Eric, but somehow he always forgives me.
They have a different photo in the background. It's supposed to be the one with the two of them at the Mount Rushmore. You think you'd actually get to steal? Oh, I thought it would have been a meta joke. You know, like you're a thief, but you're not allowed to steal because the ESRB is like a bunch of like douchebags.
What exactly are you looking for?
It's the Awesome 5000. It's the Coon suit. Faith plus one, the Mauve album. Oh, there's the bear spray foam. And the outfit of the dog. Da-da-da dog. The big but dark. The hallway monitor. There's the beefcake. There's those are votes from the election. Oh, there's the Casa Bonita picture. Let's see. There's the pirate sword whenever he was Fat Beard, the Trapper Keeper. There's the Chinese hat. My Trapper Keeper is very, very good.
Wow, Eric has a lot of cool stuff.
The Mega Mega Truck from the Hippie episode. We gotta run over the hippies. Oh no! It's Mrs. Prissy Pants. Or Polly Prissy Pants.
What
Faith plus one CD. Super fun time. Oh, the Brad Pitt survival gear. Yes. Too many minorities in my water park. Hey, it's the sea people. Ah, that's what I wanted. Black Thunder, Purple Passion, and Jackrabbit. Okay. I figured that it would at least have at least like one of those. There's lube, there's the crack pipe. I thought she gave up crack.
This is where the magic happens. Last week, Cartman's mom was here with a few men having a whole lot of magic. She was doing hand magic and butt magic.
Oh my god, it made me snort. Wait, is that him from the goddamn AIDS episode? We're not just sure, we're HIV positive. Hey, Mr. Rabbit, what I want for fucking Easter. You're a rabbit, I'm a boy. Antonio Bandera love doll. The milkman. Ah, it's the Red Lobster where General Tso was chicken. Suck it down, bruh. Oh, man.
This is where Karma does magic. Smells like the wizard is brewing some potion in here. Some wizard stew. Oh, looks like he forgot to flush the stew.
Hey, the pubes. I bought the pubes. Now I'm an adult. Oh my god. The Cherokee hair tampon. Cheech and Chong selling people all that medicine shit.
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
Ah. I'm just gonna turn on everyone's showers. I'm curious, will we see the,
We aren't allowed to go into the street. It's such an open world, our parents don't want us getting hurt.
It's such an open world.
The Wizard King says I'm too ginger to be one of the humans, but Paladin Butters lets me be his squire on the sly.
Aww.
I seek justice for all races.
Oh, it's a chin Pokemon! Let's fucking go! We must defeat the evil power!
Just because you've made a few friends. As soon as you have a lot of friends, then I'll be proud. Ew.
Ew. Oh, nice. Oh, look, yeah. You made friends. I'll be your friend too, sweetie. It'll make you look popular.
Oh, boy.
So you realize that your hair looks like that.
My cash. There we go. That was the money I missed earlier. Now I can't go into the basement? I can't even turn on the TV, damn. What a place. Why does the chicken have titties? I don't think I remember that one. You're on. Ooh, bottle cap. Gray dye, wizard beard. Hey, another chimp Pokemon.
Legend has it that he who can collect enough will be rewarded.
Oh, those guys hurt. Shit. I want to get Shu. Where's the Chin Pokemon Shu? Hey, it's Butters' house.
Oh, the residence of Butters the
Inspector Butters! Inspector Butters is on the scene.
Butters really is a very sweet boy. I hope you'll treat him as you would a normal child.
Defense down on perfect attack versus bleeding targets. Okay, I'll keep that on. My claims otherwise, it serves no purpose to look tough. The poop that took a pee. It's the book, Butterbeard. And then he took the poop and the poopy pee poo.
Good for you. You Facebook me right away if Butters does something he should be grounded for. Sometimes air can get pushed up there. Sometimes air can get pushed up there.
Maybe you can talk to Butters about not holding his in all the time. He gets the worst cramps.
Boiled Clamato juice. Ah, when he was a vampire. It tastes so bad. Veal roll-ups. No, thank you. To Butter's room.
Welcome to my room.
Bill won't run. Hawaiian ID card. Yeah, he's a native Hawaii. Hawaii. No, a native Hawaii. The Hawaiis are the tourists. Oh, it's the Raisin Girl picture. His girlfriend. Stupid Ben Affleck. See Professor Chaos. Ah, Matakia. I love him. Imagination Land. It's Butter's goo from the Sarcasta Ball episode. Oh, man. Oh, it's the Tap Dancing Boy Kills People news clip. Casa Bonita, Fast Kick. Who's all that stuff on the right there? That's the gold chain when he was a pimp. Mantequilla is actually the Spanish word for butter. Wow, that's a lot of butter's goo. I think that little device is one of the Professor Chaos devices he made.
Those are my minions. They help me punish society.
Chaos Lair Key. Ah, chin balls from the freak episode. The tap shoes, oh god. The poop and the pee. Poops. Hamsters! The Mahalo Rewards Card. DMV Literature, have you gone to your local DMV to confess your sins? Your government is there for you. The Okama Game Sphere. I assume this is just the guest bedroom. I don't know, that would be the parent bedroom because of the bathroom. Soap on a rope, butter's creamy goo.
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
You gotta poop at everyone's house. It's a rule. Well, that was fine. I expected to see something about Mr. Stodge being like a huge pervert that goes to the like the gay clubs. Oh well. Oh, it's the drum set from Faith Plus One. Fat Beard Treasure Day. Oh man. Okay, I think that's all the houses I can explore here, so. To the next area!
To get the stick of truth, we must.
Timmy! Your location is shown by the yellow arrow. Exclamation point indicates quest objectives.
Hello, Timmy.
Oh, Timmy. The Wacky Races episode. Uh-oh.
Suck on this. You're hurt. This looks like a job for Paladin Butter. I got your back, yo.
I got your back, yo.
I better wait a turn before I do any more healing.
On your buddy's turn, you can use an item with quick action, then attack. Okay. Damn!
Hey, look, you're bleeding.
Weak to fire, weak to fire, weak to frost. Oh.
It looks bad. Here, take some of this magic cure potion.
Bottled water.
Get
ground if we're raiding the apothecary's pantry like I do.
Damn it.
There you go, Al.
There we go. We got him. Damn, Butters. Okay, looks like I heal a little bit after every fight. Oh no, I healed. Clyde is banished from space and time. You guys, nobody sit with him at lunch. I don't care what kind of fruit snacks he's sharing. Like, if you think I'm the fairest maiden in all the land. Seriously, Princess Kitty, you have to keep posting them. Fuck you, new kid. Thanks for finding who you should have. I'll get you back for this, I swear. I'm supposed to donate my allowance to someone of the rules of being pounded. Anyone who I'm supposed to give it to. The king demands the tithe, Paladin. Come talk to me. You're a bright, shining star. Yeah! So much junk. We made it to South Park.
Oh, hey, Officer Butt Beatty.
That's Butt Brady. Wait.
Oh, man. Remember when Officer Bar Brady was just the only cop in town before they actually had, like, the, Is he the chief of police, or is he just like the police captain?
I'll be watching you, new kid, on Facebook. I hope you post a lot of cat pictures.
Don't talk to me. Gross! Ew!
Do you smell cinnamon?
Yeah.
Do you smell cinnamon?
Excuse you. Oh my god!
Money! Oh shit, the bank! Let's do it! Let's fucking go!
Okay,
welcome to the Bank of South Park. Would you like to invest money with us today? Sorry, kid, come back when you have some money to invest.
Hi, Butters.
Good to see you too, Butters. Thanks for checking in.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
That one sounded like it hurt. Get your gross ass out of here!
Whoa!
How much money do I have? Oh, I don't even have $20 to invest. Dang it, I wanted to lose my money. And it's gone.
Oh, nice. Is that you?
I don't know, I think you have a nice nose. I'd worry more about your hair if I was you.
Kids your age. Kids your age. Oh, hello! Are you interested in some rhinoplasty? Here's a brochure with all of Dr. Tom's rates.
nasal desensitizer, bridge and tip, cartilage and nostrils, and the Hasselhoff makes you look like the Hoff, but you won't be able to swim or sing like the Hoff. Ooh, retro glam. What are we doing? Yes. Now that I have the key. Ah, it's playing. Delta the test. You're gonna need a montage. 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 Oh, South Park has so much good music.
I know you aren't supposed to give money to panhandlers, but this vice president kept accosting.
Yeah, we're gonna need a montage. Montage. A ham montage. A taco flavor key sees. Taco, taco. Taco, taco. Taco, taco, taco. Oh, Ben Affleck! I have a Lopez!
Well,
oh, okay, now we got money. I would like to invest in your bank.
Welcome to the Bank of South Park. Would you like to invest money with us today? Wise move, young man, and a bold first step towards your financial future. We'll just take that money and employ significant leverage using computer-assisted high-frequency trading and index fund rebalancing to buy ahead of certain stock movements.
And it's gone!
Welcome to the Bank of South Park. Would you... Sorry, kid. Come back when you have some money to invest.
Ah, good times. On Planned Parenthood. Big Mamba condoms. Little Minis condoms. Gladiator Little Minis. Children's condoms.
Hi. Did you accidentally get someone pregnant? Hi. Did you accidentally get someone pregnant?
Yeah, that's funny.
Excuse you. Oh my God.
Yeah. Excuse you.
You hear that?
Let's fight elves.
Oh, it's on.
Yeah, I fucked that up.
No.
You'll pay for that.
Oh shit, wrong one. Wrong one! Oh, he can't heal himself. He can only heal others.
Come on. Oh, heck.
No, Butters, I will avenge you. We did it!
Just keep this between us, okay? Because we're such good friends. Hey, how was your weekend? That's so great. Kay, later.
Kay, later.
How was your weekend? That's so great. Kay, later. Why here? Why now? Why here? Why now? Ow.
Welcome back. Don't worry, we just did a fight. We didn't miss out on anything. Well, the voter died. You better fucking vote or I'll stab you in the eye. Get in that booth, bitch. Go and vote, bitch. Titty walk, a million little, 100 little fibers. The Coon and Friends. Oh, the Pinewood Derby one. I just watched that episode earlier today. Oh, you turned 10 and then became an asshole. There's the background of Faith Plus One. There's the special kid summer camp. There's the guitar quiro driving scene. Oh, there's the left-handed serial killer. Good old shitty walk.
Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling? Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling?
Oh, Randy with his biggest turd ever. Yo.
Somebody's baking brownies. Stinky momaky. Yeah, that's funny.
There's all of Cartman's animal friends.
Can we get back to the quest?
There's Dan asking about what the deal is with rabbits. Oh, you are good. Asses of Fire 2 in 3D.
Goddamn kids. Excuse you.
This movie's really sweet. Too bad you guys can't see it.
And there's no chance that I use TikTok. I rarely enjoy watching them. I can't get behind them either.
Over here.
Oh man, I wonder who this guy is.
Don't worry, I'm not here to hurt you. It's me, Al Gore.
Oh my god.
Al Gore, I'm super important. All right, look, I've detected some very strange activity in this.
Anyone remember the episode where they apologized to Al Gore about global warming?
And now I'm going to make you my friend on Facebook. This is very prestigious. You have my email now. But don't give it out to anybody. I'm super ethereal. Hurry! We must know if Man Bear Pig is here or not.
Man Bear Pig became such a regular character in the show.
The best way to get to Canada is north.
Oh my god!
No, what was under there? Give me them chip Pokemon. Ah. Is that Eric just, like, singing in the background? Oh, you didn't find one you like? Oh, that's cool.
Welcome to Tweet Coffee. Coffee made with ingredients supplied by local organic suppliers. It's local coffee, brewed locally.
Tweak? Tweak? Have you picked up the fresh local ingredients?
Not yet, Dad. I'm still trying to do all my chores.
Well, hurry up, son. The family business is relying on you.
I love it when Tweak was in the main group while Kenny was on a dead extended death hiatus.
Excuse you.
Oh my god.
Excuse you.
Oh I'm always expecting a free hat reference to pop up here.
It gives you that edge you need to stay focused at school.
Smells more of a dark roast.
That's like our dark roast.
What's this? Huh? Now? The guy's need me now?
No way, man! Too much stress! Oh my god, the Kinney's house! Is it just fucking meth?
How am I supposed to do all of this? There's no way, man! Starbucks has like 8 employees! Here it's just me! More coffee! Need more coffee!
To Kitty's house. Yeah, those guys under the bench. Give it. Oh, hello.
I'll give you a good price.
Training glove, sweaty headband, do-rag. Do-rag is tempting. Flare, black eyeliner, emo wig. Dead bird, adds 5 gross points to a perfect attack. Let's go! Oh, right, here we go. Hello, my young friend. This is Al Gore. It's me in the big profile picture. I'm talking to you now. Dear Diary, today I made a friend with a new kid. It was real nice. Hope he likes me, too. Once you know, I'm very sorry about butters, just in general. Oh, my God. Butters versus Milhouse. Milhouse is lame. Butters is cool. I don't think there's ever a time I'm rooting for Milhouse, but I'm always rooting for Butters. I'm super. Thanks for asking. Everything's super when you don't think. Don't you think I look good in this hat? Hi, Mr. Slave.
Hey, kid. Can you help me? There was a mix-up at the post office, and they accidentally gave me a package for Miss Cartman. Any chance you can go to the post office and pick up mine while I drop this one by her house? Jesus Christ, have you been sticking stuff up there?
Oh, jeez. Schmore schnapps. Where's Big Gay Al? Ooh, now this is fancy. Hello and welcome to Progressive. Oh, I guess Big Al's elsewhere. Oh. Lives here. Oh, shit. Oops.
Something stinks like human.
Hey, look, a fight. Hey, a fight. Let's do a fight.
I don't think I like you very much.
No one saw nothing. I robbed him. Hi, Stronger. Too bad no one was home. Exactly. And all I'll say, I would keep the VOD up on Twitch. Oh no, I mean, it's gonna pretty much be going like straight to YouTube.
I needed that.
Oh shit, I forgot. I'm not a fucking healer. Not too much. Just been playing tons of games. What you been up to?
Stop it. There you go, Al.
Work, moving life, mood. Ah! Here he goes, overpost. Yeah, for me, not too much. Changing up, just a lot more doctor stuff. Same old, really.
Maybe now you'll turn your life around.
Maybe now you'll turn your life around. Yeah, being an elf is, you know. End of the stream, I need your wisdom. I am not a ham himo of the stream. You are in World War II, and I am a tank. Should you eat or have a snack? When was the last time you ate? About 4 hours ago? You woke up at that time. Are you going to get Zelda this week? Heck yeah! I got it using the, what is the thing called? It was that Switch thing, the voucher, where you get, like, 2 for, like, 90. Like, that's already, like, the majority of the price of the Zelda game. So, it's already, like, not pre-downloaded, but, like, prepared on my Switch. I'm very, very excited.
Being a pirate, who wants to live in stinky old Somalia anyway?
Yeah, Somalia's pretty bad. None shall pass, but I want to talk to Ike. Ike's so cool. Cries and broke. That is fair.
I am a pirate king!
Yay!
Sound off, Sergeant.
Aw, he doesn't do anything.
Heh
Is he Luffy? Ike is Luffy. He's the Luffiest of us all.
Come play hide and seek with us. You're it.
Whoa. Why are these kids like teleporting? Are they just hiding in the park or are they hiding everywhere?
Carmen gave me a swirly in that public bathroom over there one time.
Wow, you look pretty desperate.
Gross!
Get your gross ass out of here!
Wasting all of the water! No snack or meal? Oh, yeah, no, sorry, I got distracted. I'd say probably a snack would be fine. If you ate 4 hours ago, you'll probably eat again in probably like another like 3 hours. So probably just a snack for now.
You have slain the mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you, hero. I continue to admire your awesomeness.
I have no idea who you are, Francis. Yeah! Oh, that's right. Now Kenny's house. What? You want to fight? I'll kick your ass. You ain't got nothing but I'll mug you. Oh man, Stronger. I hope they make another one of these too.
Just like whatever you got on you. I'm good for it.
Like I haven't played this or the Fractured But Whole, but yeah, I'm going to be streaming them, so. Ow. A used syringe. Oh my god. Oh, okay, I see it now.
I just was seeing if it works.
Not as silly as it used to be. Aw. I don't know. I still enjoy the new episodes of the show. What's so frustrating with the show? Like, I don't like the specials all that much. I think the specials are too. Like they have moments, but the specials are really up their own ass. But the episodes are still great.
On,
if that makes sense. Like, let me see. Like, what are some of the episodes in 2021 that I like? Because, yeah, I didn't really like the COVID special. The adult one was kind of funny. Like post-COVID or whatever it was called. I didn't really like the streaming wars. Oh yeah, season 20 is the, it's the serialization season. Yeah, season 20 sucks. Oh, but season 21's really fun. White people renovating houses. Hummels and heroin.
I could use some goddamn poontang right now.
Put it down. We got a nice Tweaking Craig episode. Oh, season 22. When they brought back Man Bear Pig, they did the Amazon episode. Season 23. Yeah, season 23 I didn't really care about. Although that did have the episode where Randy killed Winnie the Pooh. Okay, I liked all of the episodes in season 25.
Well, you guys, after sneeze. Nope, false alarm.
Yeah, season 20 sucks. And the streaming wars is boring. Oh, the teenager one, yes, with the airsoft guns.
Give me some change, goddammit.
Just need change. Need change. Oh man, whenever they, whenever Tolkien's name was finally, like, retconned to Tolkien, the whole episode's just fucking gaslighting the Watcher. Oh, damn. This guy got some defense all of a sudden. Oh, King of the Hill. Isn't there going to be like a time skip one if I remember correctly? I'm a bit nervous about it, but I hope that it's awesome. I'm very curious to see, like, Hank dealing with, like, a more... Like, even just, like, a 10-year time skip. Just so much shit happens. Dreamer Bobby? Oh, jeez. I can't even imagine. We beat him! We beat the crazy hobo! At only level 2, I think. That was only 5 experience? Jesus. Beavis and Butthead? I have not... I won't lie, I was never really into, Beavis and Butthead. Butters, all right, just come on. Just come on.
This isn't for me. This is for the nice people who are renting the guest house out in the back.
Can we still come in?
I told you to go see the nice people renting the room behind the garage.
Oh, fine. All right, is this the meth lab?
Yeah, we got the package for Tweet Coffee. You got the envelope? Hey. That's not the usual kid that picks
up. It's Super Cops!
Huh? Oh shit, it's a kip!
Come get us, Super Cops! Sometimes business goes bad. It does. And now the only person I can't trust is myself. Ow. Whoa. Okay.
Just be dead. Take that.
Ah, damn, he's still alive. Here you go, bud. I got your back, yo. No, Butters.
These witch doctors must be cooking up a secret potion. Wonder if it's a healing potion.
Whee! There it is. The wife beater? Oh, jeez. Dash of cheesy poops heals 5 each turn. I forgot for a second I could run. It's the cops! You always seen these guys. They 5-0. Probably should have just taken the Kenny, or the Timmy, the Timmy transport service. It's easy to get lost in the forest around South Park. If you get horribly lost, someone might save. I hope it's the old farmer.
You should try some coffee. It gives you that edge you need to.
You did it. You got the pickup. Oh, thanks, man.
Walking's for suckers.
Where's today's delivery?
Right here.
Yep, that's good shit. All right, so you can play for a little bit. But be home before dark or you'll be grounded. Grounded, like the fresh grinds of our all-organic tweak blend, made with ingredients from local tweakers.
Thanks, man. I can change and then I'll be you at the kingdom.
The Brewmaster Stash Key. Let's go. What we got? Fire gloves, cash, shades, red balls.
Welcome to my coffee shop. Thanks for helping Tweak out in the back room. Would you like to try some...
Ultra speed potion. Yo, that does feel busted. Cookies, sugar packets. 40% of your HP seems kind of busted for a dollar. Okay.
Hey, you kids, want to see a movie? Oh, that's right, you can't because it's rated R and it's too mature for you.
Oh, yeah? Well, guess what? I'm gonna get this chin Pokemon. Fat Dactyl.
Whoa!
Yeah, that's funny.
Hey, this should be Token's house.
are you looking at, pussy?
Well, what are we waiting for?
Oh, I love how you get your pee-pee back at the end of every fight. Where's Princess Kenny? She's back at the Kingdom of Camp the Kingdom of Camp Koopa. Yes. Yes, that is where. Sup, Nuggets? Cross counter.
I hope they're just sleeping.
This.
Mace.
If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age.
That's the security guard that Cartman got for the theme park he bought for $1 million. Dark Meadows. Oh no! Oh dude, someone posted a video of you getting pepper sprayed. Hold on, I gotta watch that again. Jimbo's guns carries a selection of gas masks. I've heard of pepper spray totally useless. As a self-defense. South Park Mall. Aww.
Some kid gave me the worst pink deli over there one time.
No, Shitty Sushi. Oh, wait.
One time gave me the grossest wet willy right here.
I remember what happened to Shitty Sushi. Oh, wait, I know what to do. I'm a genius.
Maybe you should see a doctor. That was stinky. Sound off, sir.
Oh, darn it. I would have thought farting in front of the thing would have made it,
What was that for?
Would have made it melt. The Tower of Peace. No! This is also stereotype!
I couldn't decide where to hide.
And then Shitty Walk. Mongolian. No, Mongolian specials. No, Mongolians took over the shitty.
Goddamn Mongolians.
Excuse
hey, no
me.
Fighting in here. Hey, no fighting in here. All right, welcome to Shitty Walk. Take all the praise. Only thing we're serving today is a Mongolian beef. Mongolian beef, so good. Oh, I just love it. Oh, hello, Mongolian.
It's the same one.
Oh, yeah, Mongolian beef. Mmm, so tasty, right? Wow.
It's not tasty at all. It's gross. You eat a Mongolian beef, you shit your pants for 5 days.
Hello, Mongolian.
Please. You gotta help me out. The Mongolians all live like rats in the Tower of Peace next door. I'll keep the adults occupied here. You go top a tower and beat up all their kids. Beat up all the Mongolian kids. Then Mongolian think this neighborhood not a safe place. They move away. Go, go. Beat up the little Mongolian kids.
Oh, man.
Oh, hello, Mongolian.
Mongolian beef smell like a rhino.
Hey, no fighting in here.
Is TV sensational news kidnapping your children? Also,
excuse you.
Our studies point to yes.
Oh, nice. Dude, did you shit your pants?
Yeah,
Oh my god!
Yay! Here we go, I found it! Jimbo's guns.
Well, hello there, Jimbo and Ned.
Well, what brings you here today? Business or pleasure?
Oh no! Ned!
You've come to the right place.
Ned! Oh, Ned got killed by Man Bear Pig. Ah! He was too young for this world. It's coming right at us. Was that what happened? Yeah, he got killed by Man Bear Pig. But at first, people wouldn't
you
believe it.
Remind me of a guy I served with in
Howdy there. Haven't seen you before. You must be the new kid that moved to town, and you're into hunting, huh? Well, my boy, you've come to the right place. South Park is chock full of things to shoot that would delight any taxidermist, survivalist, or weekend animal death enthusiast.
Weekend animal death enthusiast.
Minor, thanks to the stupid Democrats. But if you could prove yourself a real hunter, I might be able to get you some better stuff. You should buy a copy of The Hunter's Guide to South Park Wildlife, this book thing you hear.
Can I fight the woodland critter, Christmas woodland critters? They spelled weekend wrong. Gas mask. Booyah. Warrior longsword. Sweet katana. Crossbow of impalement.
You kill anything in that guide, you come back and see old Jimbo and Ned. The best part of hunting is bragging about it to other hunters. What can I do for you?
Can I sell junk? Is junk worth keeping, or is it all just to sell? Hail Satan! Hail Satan! I imagine if it's junk, it's probably not used for anything, right? Oh, okay. Well, I'm on the Switch, so. Ammo and explosives. Feed the Canadian barking spider, the mutant bacteria, the blood-sucking fruit bat. Defeat the penis mouse. Somewhere, somehow. I'm feeling my despair. Feeling my despair.
What are you looking at?
I love the penis mouse. Eek! It's a penis!
Come on!
Oh god damn it! Oh god damn it! I'm not prepared for this. I'm not prepared.
Hurry up!
Thank you.
I have to go to the bathroom.
Okay. All right. Okay. What was I doing?
That sucks. Ah, motherfucker. Feel my righteous fury.
Ugh. You wish to repost? You shan't repost me! Man, I love how you can just, like, use abilities all the times. I found a cowbell. Yeah! Oh, it's Skeeter's bar! Oh shit, Kenny's dad, what are you doing back here?
Who? What? Oh, hey, I guess I hit it a little hard at the bar this morning. Thanks for waking me up, kid. You on Facebook?
Bye, Burb.
Hey, nice.
We don't take kindly to your fantasy types up in here. Now, Skeeter, he ain't hurting no one.
Well, well, you supposed to be some kind of knight of the round table? Welcome to ye old Skeeter's Tavern. Tell you what, good sir knight, I got rats in the basement. Biggins. That's why I got stuck with Her Majesty's goddamn health code violation. You think you're a real dungeon dweller? Then go clear out them rats out of my basement. Well, what are you waiting for? Make fucking haste!
Wow. There's actually a quest for killing. For killing rats in a basement. Flowerpotamus! Make fucking haste! Remember, you're just one Pabst Blue Ribbon away from showing up on White Trash in Trouble. At least if Pete's watching a poster. Hey, I fucking like that poster. Oh, man. Dang, you get squished. That rat just humped me. Oh, I love that they give Butters as your first partner. Happy hour. Oh shit, okay. Oh, fine. Hammer of Justice time!
By the hammer of Butters! I just... we'll see if it works!
We did it! Alright, let's see. Any other references in here? There's Schmorschnops. I guess we should go reenact the Civil War now that we have a whole bunch of Schmorschnops. Wanna give Mick prize? No! Do like I do. Make sure I just try to do it in steps. Like, get up, preheat oven, go sit back down. Set like an alarm for 10 minutes. That way I can like pretend I'm being effectively lazy. Dang! They explode! Even the big ones explode. I don't know about Topper's Peanuts. Was Topper's Peanuts a thing? Neitzel's Pretzels. Oh, the air fryer, nice.
Can we please get back to playing the game? It'll be way more fun than this.
No, we're doing stuff. All right, is that the end of the rats? Yeah, it's the last rat. We did it. Revive potion. Oh, taco. Taco flavor kisses. More schnapps. Metrosexual hair gel. Bowling trophy. I don't remember the bowling trophy. Did it.
Damn if you ain't a noble knight after all. All right, kid, here you go.
Ooh, bar darts.
We don't take kindly to your type around here. Except you. We like you.
Nah, I wanted him to say it. Now, Skeeter, he ain't hurt no one.
Stinky Momanky.
We don't take kindly to those kinds of butt noises around here. Must be happy hour already. Must be happy hour already.
All right. All right, we got the gas mask. We gotta equip it. I guess I should save. I haven't saved yet. Almost 2 hours into the game. I imagine losing's not a big deal in this game, right? What if you lose, you just... If you lose, you probably would just like go back to outside the battle.
What if we just make friends instead? Feel my righteous fury.
Well, you won't say okay, good. If it's funny, then I want to laugh.
Hey, I blocked it.
Holy shit. I forgot he's reposting.
Forgive me, douchebag.
Oh, wait. Nope, nope. Don't fall for it again. Oh, this was a close match. Oh. I stole his elf ears. Oh, right. I have to equip the gas mask. I think you're going to have an easy time finding those beasts I told you about, new kid. Remember, the bastards won't come running if you offer them something they can't resist. If you use one of the items I gave you, tempt them out. Fierce articles, how you know you're being followed, listen to advices, who to trust, parents in on it. I didn't mean to post that. How do I delete it? Maybe I need like a fire sword.
Whoa.
running. Out the way.
What the fuck? Oh no.
Oh, this is gonna be a fight.
Why can't you just leave us alone?
Alright, bruh.
Ow.
By the hammer of Betis.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Yay, he bled and threw up to death. We got a billy club of smiting. Is that all? We can't rob him? Oh. Well, let's go grab token. Even in this game, they call it, they still have a token. Oh, wow. There's like nothing here. Ah, his bass guitar. Water balloon. Token wig, Barry Bonds bat, Lion King DVD and widescreen. I feel like that's a reference, but I don't know what it's, which one it's for. Oh, I was gonna see if I could shoot that thing up at the top. Ooh! It's not shoe, but I'll take it. Velociraptor! Ah, picture of Nicole. So sweet.
Yeah? Can I help you? What's this? Oh. The elves took the stick again? Hang on a second. Thank you for thy message, traveler. I shall make haste to Koopa Keep. Mom, can you drive me to Eric's house?
Oh, man. Okay, who was the last guy we were supposed to recruit? Now the rats are gone, the roaches are breeding unchecked. Because we should have fucked with Mother Nature. Look for Craig. Oh, that's right, Craig. Well, we got Tweak, so... That should be easy, right?
Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame.
That's okay, because now I'm just gonna fart on you. They're telling me it's fast travel. Okay, where the fuck do I need to go now? Where the hell's Craig's house? Is that it? No, that's something else. That's it, that's Craig's house, okay. Why have I not been on, like, the whole left side of town? Shit. There's Stark's Pond and everything. Does it teleport?
Sorry, but we can't be friends until you have more friends.
Man, I've been spending, like, this whole stream just doing this first quest. Suck it, priest. Oh, don't worry. Once I get Craig, I'll probably be stopping.
That didn't count. Ain't mercy.
Oh, right. Shit.
Feel my wrath. I hope you're sleeping.
Ads.
There's a professor of astrophysics. That's a professor of neurobiology. But that one's a lawyer, I think. He said he went to Oxford.
Wait.
I don't think I like you very much.
Got him. Horse Lord Braid. Well, that was a fun little distraction. Anyway. Back to Craig's house. That's Jimmy's house. Jimmy can. Oh god, the leaf blower. Is this the whites? Dude, really? The living room?
I'm actually faster at Facebook messaging than I am at speaking. Here, this'll just go a lot faster if I friend you. Oh my god!
Once I get beat up behind that house.
In loving memory of Betsy Donovan. Oh man, this is Clyde's house. Fod is not gonna live long.
Are you new?
Hey, Pete Melman.
Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay? Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay? Somebody's making brownies.
Pete Melman, gross.
So I'm not the only one. I know exactly what you're going through. If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
Oh shit, I just couldn't do it. What's up, Clyde? Oh, you're not Clyde. Here's the boy. Alright, where's Craig? Craig's house.
Craig? Well, he can't play. He's in detention. Something about flipping off the principal.
Oh, Craig's always flipping people out.
We gotta go tell the Grand Wizard.
Cool mecha stuff. What is this place? The poop that took a pee. It's just everywhere. Wait, no. I want to explore more. The only channel in Canada. Hey, Star Trek kid.
Greetings, human. While I would prefer to explore strange worlds with you, it is illogical to abandon the bridge until the captain returns. The captain is my mom. I can't go outside when she's not home. But the Federation has an urgent mission for you. A tricorder was left behind on the frozen planet of Hoth.
Wait, Hoth?
It's not a tricorder. It's my dad's iPad 2. I need you to beam down to the Omicron sector and locate that device before it falls into Klingon hands. I think it fell out of my backpack near the church.
God damn it, Kevin. Every fucking time. Wait, can I not poop anymore? Am I all pooped out? Do I have to eat more before I can poop again? Is that like a thing in this game? I'm genuinely curious. Alright, Timmy, take me back to the keep. Where the fuck is it? There it is. Wait. Is that really the fastest way? Is this the fastest way? I'll say this is the fastest way.
All soldiers reporting for duty, Grand Wizard.
Nice work, douchebag. Now all my men are here and ready to fight for the... Wait a minute. Where's Feldspar? Where's my level 12 thief?
Where's Greg?
He's in detention.
What? He flipped off the principal, so he's in detention again.
If they've locked away our thief in detention, we have no hope of getting back the stick of truth. We have to break him out.
Ah, no way, man. Last time we broke Craig out of detention, we all got in trouble.
Getting into trouble is a risk that douchebag is willing to take. We have to break out our thief, douchebag. But don't worry, I will not let you go unprepared. I'm going to teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn Dragon Shout. You fight well, douchebag. But to truly
one more quest.
You must learn to harness the power of your farts. Farting on an opponent at precisely the right time is key to battle. I shall show you how it's done, but first, you must take the gentleman's oath.
Gentleman's
you
oath.
You must promise to never, ever fart on anyone's balls, okay? Farting on an opponent is necessary, but farting on someone's balls is not cool. Do you understand? All right, then let's begin your training. To conjure dragon shout, you must first clear your mind and take in a deep breath through your butthole. Like so. Then, let it rumble inside you, and... Dragon shout. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon shout!
Okay.
Hold. Hold.
Oops.
Come on, you have to trap the air. It's like a fart, but in reverse. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. My god, that was incredible. A man could live 100 years and never again witness a spell so boisterous.
Oh my god.
Could it be that the prophecies are true? Could it be that the Dragonborn has come at last in our hour of need? Now let us try your skill on a real opponent. Hey, Princess Kenny. Could you come here a sec? Shh, don't tell him. Okay. Just real quick, Princess Kenny. Sir Douchebag wants to show you something. All right, you two.
No, I don't want to fart on Princess Kenny.
Show Princess Kenny the magical powers I have taught you. That was fucking hilarious. That was fucking awesome. Oh, okay, good job, Sir Douchebag. That was sweet. Thanks, Princess Kenny. That's all for now.
Fucking asshole.
Okay, but dude, seriously, remember, don't ever do that on someone's balls, okay? Seriously. You have mastered dragon shouts. From now on, it will be easier for you. Kenny will assist you on your quest, douchebag. Now go get Craig while I rest and relax upon my throne.
Kenny, yay! I have another upgrade. Successful stealing, now swipe a random beneficial status. Increase the damage. Yeah, we should probably just increase the damage.
What, you? You want me to fight with you? Okay, this paladin is ready to kick your ass.
I'm counting on you. Get Craig back here alive.
Okay, all right. We gotta stop here. If I don't stop here, I'm gonna keep playing for the rest of the night. This fucking game. Oh my god, okay. All right. All right, let's see who's online. We'll give them a raid. I am. Auntie. Oh, Auntie's on. Yeah, okay. We can raid Auntie. Sounds good. Thanks everyone for hanging out and watching. It was fun and I got to laugh a lot. So I'll probably do this once a week. So look forward to it. I'll see y'all later. Bye, Q.